All right, well, good afternoon, everybody. I'm so glad you're here. All right, well, I'm Bob Morrison. I'm the show chairman this year, and we think that you're really going to enjoy this show. And welcome back to the 2022 Dayton Metro Barbershop Chorus Annual Show. We haven't had a show in 3 years. You like the turban? You like the turban? What do you think? Is it me? You'll see how it fits in, okay? Thank you for your attention, folks, and enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us all go back to January 12, 2020. It was a Sunday like any other Sunday in Dayton, Ohio, in the middle of winter. The members of the Dayton Metro Barbershop Chorus were planning their usual Sunday activities, going to church, having Sunday dinner, watching football. The biggest thing on their minds were the NFL playoffs and the Dayton Flyers, who were in the middle of the greatest season they've ever had and were headed to the A-10 tournament and a possible number one seed in the NCAA tournament. At 5 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time on that January day, the BBC reported a death in Wuhan, China, from an unknown virus that seemed to be spreading and it was on its way in China. No one paid attention to that report.
In central China, a man has died following an outbreak of an unknown pneumonia-like virus, which officials say comes from the same family as the deadly SARS virus. Health authorities say that only 40 other people are infected. Rich Preston reports.
Officials say the 61-year-old man shopped regularly at this seafood market and that it was the source of the virus. It's been sealed off by police and disinfected. The outbreak began in December in the central city of Wuhan, home to more than 11 million people. The man was initially taken here with flu-like symptoms. Officials say around 40 more people are affected, some of them in a critical condition, but that many hundreds of others have come into contact with an infected person. Chinese health officials insist the situation's in hand.
No one here in Dayton thought much of this report. After all, this was China's problem, and it didn't seem to be very serious. People woke up Sunday morning ready to have a great day.
Wonderful day. from morning till night. Yes, it's a good day for shining your shoes, and it's a good day for losing the blues. Everything to gain and nothing to lose, cause it's a good day from morning till night. I said to the sun, good morning, sun, rise and shine today.
You know you gotta get going if you're gonna make a showing,
and you know you got the right of way, cause it's a good day for paying your bills, and it's a good day for curing your ills. So take a deep breath and throw away your pills, cause it's a good day from morning till night. Yes, it's a good day from morning till night. Yes, it's a good, good day from morning till night. All night.
Over the next few weeks, we heard news reports from China, then Italy, then the Princess Line's cruise ship, then all over the world as this virus spread like wildfire to every corner of the globe. Dr. Liang, regarded as the whistleblower in China at the initial outbreak, died of complications of COVID-19, as the virus was now called. The virus entered the United States, and the first death was confirmed in a nursing home in Kirkland, Washington. President Trump declared the virus a national emergency and pledged $50 billion in federal funding to fight the outbreak. Meanwhile, in Florida, Jamaica, Aruba, and other places, spring breakers were still unaware of the risk and were having their usual frolicking good times.
Across the USA, then everybody be served, like California, yeah. You see them wearing their baggies, Warachi sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hair, serving USA. You'll catch a serpent in there, outside USA, better a county line.
I mean, out. No, I'm not coming out.
Come on. Can't do it without you.
Dave, come on.
Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave. Come on.
Come on.
More appealing.
You're right.
I don't think so. Oh my goodness.
All right.
There we go.
Do I look any more appealing to you? All right, let's get lined up here.
Hey!
Hey. What is this?
Bananas.
Deo, mi say Deo, daylight come and me one go home. Deo, mi say Deo, daylight come and me one go home. Do you call that I'm good, do you call that I'm bad? Daylight come and me one go home. Do you call that I'm good? Daylight come and me one go home. Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Daylight come and me one go home. Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Daylight come and me one go home. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight
tell him and tell him me banana. Daylight come and me one go home. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tell him me banana. Daylight come and me one go home. Day-o, me say day-o. Daylight come and me one go home. Day, me say day-o. Daylight come and me one go home.
Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you. Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't we go? Jamaica, there's a place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from it all. Falling in love to the rhythm of a steel drum band. Way down, Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take it. Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't we go down to Kokomo? We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we want to go. Montserrat to see, we'll go on to see, perfect our chemistry, by and by we'll defy a little bit of gravity, afternoon delight, cocktails and moonlit nights, that dreamy look in your eyes is me a tropical contact highway. Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take it. Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't take you down to Kokomo? We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we want to go. In any time, Aruba, Jamaica, well, that's where we want to go.
Please welcome Chapter Quartet, No Regrets.
Let's go check that guy. Yeah.
Need to see the pitch here.
When the wintry winds are blowing and the snow is starting into
fall,
starts to fall, then my eyes turn westward, knowing that's the place I love the best of all, best of all. California, I've been blue since I've been away from you. I can't wait till I get going, even now I'm starting into calm. Hear me call, California, here I come, right back where I started from.
I'm going back
where bowers full of flowers bloom in the sun.
There each morning, right at dawning, birdies singing,
everything a sun-kissed miss.
don't be late. That's why I can hardly wait. Open up that golden gate, California, here I come. A lovely sun-kissed Mississippi, don't be late. That's why I can hardly wait. Open up that golden gate. California, here I'm on my way today. That's where I'm gonna stay. California, here I come.
Meanwhile, back home in Ohio, the governor was gearing up for the oncoming wave of COVID-19. He called for mask mandates, lockdowns, and curfews. Most everybody stayed home except frontline workers, who became America's heroes. All college basketball tournaments were canceled. The Olympics were postponed. Life itself seemed to be put on hold as most people worked from home or were not able to work. Restaurants, sports venues, theme parks, and businesses were all shut down. Schools and other businesses figured out ways to work and meet virtually. The Dayton Metro Barbershop Chorus canceled all rehearsals, and for weeks we couldn't sing with each other. We shopped online. We hoarded toilet paper and hand sanitizer. We ordered a lot of delivery, and we let our hair and beards grow. We got out of shape. We didn't go out. We were terrified of this unknown, unseen virus.
What in the world is going on here? You all look mess. Get up off that floor.
Toilet paper, we long to hoard you.
Hey. I'm going to go out here and talk to the audience here for a minute. Can you guys please, and ladies, please clean this mess up while I'm gone? I'll be lined up on the risers when I get back. Please. Guys, what a mess. As many of you know, this is the way it was 2.5 years ago, and the years to follow and stuff. We had a lot of problems getting things that we loved, like having our toilet paper and getting groceries, being able to go to our favorite restaurant, being able to even go out of town. You weren't allowed to fly. You weren't allowed to cross state lines. So we want to bring you to a better place. This next song exhilarates. This next song exhilarates what we're trying to talk about.
My
This was truly a low point for the city, the state, the nation, and our chorus. We really felt that God had gone away, forgetting the promise that we heard him say. The miracle of Zoom occurred. The chorus members were able to see each other, talk to each other, and sing to each other. And even though we all could not sing at the same time, we were so thrilled to be able to get together, we didn't care. Those meetings became our lifeline to the world and the chorus. Then we took this new concept even further. What if we could put together a video of all of us singing individually, but together we decided on a song, and our director at the time, Christopher Diaz, had the technology and knew the right people to put the whole song together. We each recorded our own audio tracks and videos separately, uploaded them to a folder set up by our chorus geeks. Got the magic done, and voila, the Hi Neighbor video was born.
Hello.
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 We're singing, hi, neighbor, hi, neighbor. What do you know and what do you say? Hi, neighbor, throw all your worries away. We're here to entertain you in the barbershop style.
Now that's barbershop.
So throw your cares and troubles aside for a while. We're singing, hi, neighbor.
Barbershop Harmony Society was also busy during this time, and they produced a brand new song just for the pandemic. It was a song that was meant to remind us why we do what we do. Here is our version of It's Music That Brings Us Together by Clay Hine. Please welcome the Dayton Chapter Quartet, the Daytones.
is the moment. This is the day. This is the moment when I know I'm on my way.
Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play, is here and now today. This is the moment, this is the time, when the momentum and the moment are in rhyme. Give me this moment, this moment, this moment. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment, my final test. Destiny beckons, I never reckon second best. This is the day, just see it shine, when all I've lived for becomes mine.
This is the moment, this is the hour, when I can open up tomorrow like a flower.
Put my hand to everything that I plan to see my grand design, see all our stars align. This is the moment,
damn all the odds.
I'd say forever, I'd say forever. When I look back,
I will recall
moment for
moment.
This was the
moment, the greatest moment of them all. The greatest moment, moment of them.
Open the curtain. Open the curtain.
What? No, no, not yet. No, no.
So open the curtain.
Just work your shoulders, snap your fingers long and all in the hall at the ball. That's all, some more. Commence to dancing, commence to prancing, commence advancing. Right, left, right, left. I want you dancing, right, prancing. You do the tango, jiggle, 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 wiggle. Take your partner and you hold her. Slide me and fold her.
Another project that the Barbershop Harmony Society engaged in during the pandemic was to virtually bring together nearly 100 members of international gold medal quartets to create this special video, whose message we heartily espouse.
On behalf of the Association of International Champions, I hope you enjoyed every moment, and I hope you'll agree that music really can bring us together and connect us like no other language can. Remember, too, the words of Fred King, who said somewhat famously, "The music doesn't make the fellowship. It's the fellowship that makes the music." And it doesn't matter where you're listening, a concert hall, a contest stage, the stairwell at 2:30 in the morning, or wherever you are, on a laptop thousands of miles away, what you're hearing is more than music. You're hearing fellowship and friendship and hope and love. You're hearing a simple wish for harmony, a simple wish that starts with you and me.
This is my wish for the world, that peace will find its way to every boy and girl. This is the time for harmony. Let love be the song. Sound, the sound of home to come. Together we can bring goodwill to everyone. Let it start with you. Let it start with me. Let every nation rise to sing this melody. Fill the air with joyful noise. Ring the bell.
In our wonderful world,
this is
Yes, folks, this was the moment. Though Zoom meetings and songs kept our hopes alive, we stayed true to our calling by staying together against the odds and hoping for a miracle in the fight against the virus. Then things started happening to buoy our spirits. The vaccines came out, the masks, the social distancing, and the prevention measures were started working. The virus mutated into a milder form. We talked about the unthinkable during the darkest days of the pandemic, singing together. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to tell you,
we're back! Baby down by the San Francisco Bay, walking with my baby.
Every barbershop quartet has a beginning, and our guest quartet is no exception. Mom's Favorite arose from the ashes of one of the most beloved quartets ever assembled in the Barbershop Harmony Society, the Hot Air Buffoons. Now, if you love to sing barbershop music, one of your most fervent hopes is that you will pass on your love of singing to your children. Well, Mom's Favorite is a family affair. Mark Lang and his two children, Alyssa and Jonathan, along with Don Slamka, himself an international gold medalist in his, with his own family quartet, Power Play, have put together a great set for you. They will, in their inimitable way, make you laugh, cry, cheer, and be in awe of their range and talent. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome Mom's Favorite.
Thank you.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog, was a good friend of mine. I never understood a single word he said, but I helped him a drinking his wine. Yes, he always had some mighty fine wine, singing joy to the world. All the boys and girls now, joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea, singing joy to you and me. If I were the king of the world, tell you what I'd do. Throw away the cars and the bars and the wars and make sweet love to you. Singing joy to the world, all the boys and girls. Joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea. We're singing joy to you and me. Now you know how I love the ladies, how I love to have my fun. I'm a high night flyer and a rainbow rider, a straight shooting son of a gun. I said I'm a straight shooting son of a gun, singing joy to the world, all the boys and girls. Joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea, singing joy to you and me.
We're singing joy,
joy to the world, all the boys and girls. Joy, joy to the world, joy, joy to you and me.
Joy, singing joy to the world,
to the world,
and joy to all the boys and girls,
all the boys and girls, and joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea.
We're singing
joy to you and Jeremiah and me.
Now
let there be joy to every boy and girl. Joy, joy, joy to the world
and the fishes in the deep blue sea. We're singing joy to you and Jeremiah and me.
Now
let there be joy to every boy and girl. Joy, 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 joy to the world.
When skies are cloudy and gray, they're only gray for a day. So wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away. Until that sunshine peeps through, there's only one thing to do. J-
just wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away. Your castles may tumble, that's fate after all. Life's really funny that way. No need to grumble, smile as they fall. Weren't you king for a day? So just remember that sunshine always follows the rain. Wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away. Oh, dream,
just
dream your troubles away.
I say dream,
just dream your troubles away. Castles may tumble, that's fate after all. Life's really funny that way. Hey, no need to grumble, just smile as they fall. Weren't you king for a day? Just remember that sunshine always follows the rain. So wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away.
Thank you so much. We can't tell, but it sounds like there's people out there. And I want to take a minute to introduce us to you. I am Don Slamka, the odd man out, and I am Mom's favorite bass. I'm the bass of Mom's favorite quartet. I don't know if I'm really Mom's favorite bass, because there's a lot to choose from. But
You are.
I am. It's so affirming. I am Mom's favorite bass, after all. And I am blessed to be on the stage with Mr. Mark Lang, the baritone singer of Mom's Favorite. And we don't know if he's really Mom's favorite baritone or not, but we're going to go with it for today. Mark has the privilege of singing with his eldest and youngest children on the stage for you this afternoon. Our lead singer, Alyssa Lang, and our tenor singer, John Lang. You can clap now. All right. Thanks for playing along. So, as was mentioned, it's kind of a dream to be able to do something that you love with your family. And I grew up singing with my family. I started singing in a quartet with my father when I was 13 years old and kept singing with family, my cousins and uncle, until just a few years ago. And I never really appreciated what that meant until I had the opportunity to sing with my own daughter. And so, really, when you hear people say, "I'm living the dream," I don't know if they mean it quite as much as what Mark would probably tell you this afternoon. "How are you doing, Mark? I'm living the dream. I get to sing on stage in front of people with my kids." And I've talked about dreams because we just sang a song about dreams, and the next one's about dreams. That's your cue.
Oh.
Dream when you're feeling blue. The thing to do, just watch the smoke rings rise in the air. You'll find your share of memories there. So dream. Dream.
true. Things never are as bad as they seem. So dream, dream, dream,
dream,
dream, dream,
dream, dream, dream, dream.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, that is the title of what I'm doing up here today. I'm having a dream. This is fantastic for me. There's a man in this country that's made millions, in fact, I think $1 billion off of dreams, off of other people's dreams, actually. And that guy is named Walt Disney. Okay, and he's been a big part of these kids' lives. We took them to Disney World when they were very young, and we've been going pretty frequently throughout their lives. And one of the things they used to complain about mostly is, you know, waiting in lines at the rides. You know, it always took forever to get onto the rides. And to be honest with you, that's how this quartet really started, was when they were small children in lines at Disney World. Because to pass the time, I used to teach them little snippets of songs in different parts. And I'd say, okay, this is your part, and you sing this. And then we'd say, okay, this is your part, you sing this, and I'm gonna sing something different. And by the time we got through the line, we'd have a song learned. And everyone around us in line would be so amazed that that could happen, and these kids were so talented. And it has been my dream since then to sing with them in a full quartet. Thank you, Dawn, for agreeing to sing with a bunch of buffoons, I guess we could put it that way. It's really been awesome for us. So that last song was a 1945 song from the Pied Pipers. Our next song is a Disney tune, and it's not about heroes. It's not about princesses. It's actually about one of our favorite villains, Cruella de Vil.
There's a wicked woman, so despicable, it's sad. She's heartless, cold, and pitiless. She's evil and mad. And when she's about, you'd better look out. I want to tell you she's bad, bad, bad. She's so she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella de Vil, de Vil. The curl of her lips, the ice in her stare. All innocent children had better beware. She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Look out for Cruella de Vil. At first you think Cruella is the devil,
the devil.
But after time has worn away the shock, well, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes watching you from underneath a rock.
That vampire bat,
that inhuman beast,
she ought to be locked up
and never released. This world was such a wholesome place until Cruella,
Cruella,
Cruella de Vil.
Deville. She'll give your heart a chill, Cruella Deville, that wicked Cruella Deville. A name that will haunt you and make you feel ill. There's venom inside her, and just like a spider, she's waiting for the kill.
Cruella.
Cruella, well, that sinister look in her eye, the devious menacing smile, the ghoulish and frightening shadow she casts will tell you she's viler than vile. She'd push a cuddly puppy dog right out in the snow. That's her, the Cruella we know. Whoa.
Now Cruella goes around just being rotten.
She's so rotten.
She scatters the birds and frightens little tots.
Yeah, she'd never be inclined to be even a little kind.
This fiendish cat will never change her spots. No, the vampire bat, yet that inhuman beast. She ought to be locked up and never released. And if she were, nobody would be sad, not sad. Cruella, oh, Cruella, she's bad, bad, evil, demented, and mad. Cruella, she's bad, bad, bad. So bad.
All right. Well, that, we were just down here in Dayton 3 weeks ago for the Johnny Appleseed District Contest, and that was one of our contest songs, and we, I don't know if you can see from here, but we're proudly displaying our first place medals from the Open to Earth. So, I was supposed to talk long enough for everybody to catch their breath, but as I'm talking, I'm realizing that does not give me much opportunity to catch my breath.
You want me to take over?
So, we've taken a journey with you this afternoon. We've got a song that when you see the world is coming back around, we've got live entertainment again. There was a period of time where we really missed this. We weren't able to see people in person and sing on stages, and you weren't able to fill auditoriums. And now that we can, it feels normal again. And we want to just take a minute and recognize all the goodness in the world.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful. Skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Cry, I will.
think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
It's my turn to talk. So I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming out today to see this wonderful show and to see us. We are so excited and privileged to be in front of you today. As well, thank you, to, of course, to the Dayton Metro Chorus for having us on your show. It has been truly fun, again, to share this experience with family and extended family. But your turn.
We have had an absolute blast singing up here for you guys, and we hope you guys had just as much fun as us. Thank you. Thank you so much. So now we're going to sing our most requested song, the last one. Thank you.
No more jokes.
There we go.
When the world has got you down, put away that great big frown. Show them your bright and sunny smile. Forget your troubles for a while. Keep your sunny side up, up. Hide the side that gets blue. If you have three kids in a row, oh, barbershop's the answer you know. So keep your funny side up, up. Let your laughter ring through to you. Stand up on your legs, be like two fried eggs. Keep your sunny side up and sing your troubles away. Then you'll be feeling okay. If you're feeling lonely and sad, why don't you harmonize? And soon you'll be so glad you're gonna keep your funny side up, up, up. Let your laughter ring through to you. Stand up on your feet. Give the world a treat. Keep your sunny side up. Now listen up.
There's one thing to think of when you're blue.
One thing to think of when you're blue.
'Cause there are others much
worse off than you. Very true. Look at you. Remember it. If a load of those troubles should
arise,
then look you right in the eye. I just laugh and say it's great to be alive.
I'm gonna thrive when I arrive
alive. Keep your sunny side up, up. Shine as bright as the sun. If you're sad, it's never too late. Just sing a tag with us and you can feel great. Keep your funny side up. Keep the blues on the run. Have some fun. Hold your head up high. Laugh instead of cry. Keep your sunny side up, 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 up.
You gotta keep it.
Sunny side.
Friends, we in Dayton Metro Barbershop Chorus would like to pay tribute to the men and women who have passed away during the last several years due to COVID-19 and other causes. In the best way we know how, by singing for them. We dearly miss our friends and family. We know they can hear us in heaven. Listen to us sing 5 songs that remind us of them and lift our spirits.
Save a wretch like me. until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up, you raise me up, you raise me up, you raise me up.
Walk with me together to a place our hearts can weather love stories yet untold. Look me in the eyes and let me stay forever. May this old hope mine endeavor to reach and touch your own. If you love me now. Don't wait for some tomorrow. For tomorrow may never come. I don't want to wait on some promise of tomorrow, for tomorrow is promised to no one. If you love me, tell me now, don't hide your love inside you. Let it shine like morning sun. And walk with me while the spring of life is here. For tomorrow is promised to no one. Never before have I known such a feeling. A faith in love's design. Never again will I wait to be sealing the fate of love divine. If you love me, kiss me now. Don't wait another moment, for our hearts, they know not time. They know not time. Let us love this day as if there's no tomorrow, for tomorrow is promised.
get this. Thank you all for coming. Any barber shoppers here tonight are invited to the stage to sing our society's theme song with us. And while they are coming to the stage, let's recognize our quarters. The Daytones. Quartet.
With house lights, please.
The No Regrets. Mom's Favorites. The Dayton Metro Barbershop Chorus. And director Dave Booz. Assistant directors John Gretz and Jackie Dewar.
And a big hands out to our MC, Mr. Dave Berkey.
Yes. Yeah.
I got one little thing I'd like to say here tonight. We got a very special guest in our audience tonight.
Yes, we do.
And I would, and I'd like to, he was a member of this chorus for probably 50 plus years. Mr. Bill Rohr. Bill, if you're out there, please stand up and be recognized.
Can we bring up the house lights, please? House lights?
Yeah.
Thank you for coming to our show. We love you all. Take care and may God bless.